Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to make use of LDR or photoresistor. The principle of LDR or photoresistor is the resistance decreases when luminosity of the light which falls on the component sensitive surface increases. This is the surface of our LDR. Okay. In this project, the LED lights up and buzzer gets activated when the luminosity decreases to some limit. Let's see it. Our circuit. Okay, I am just switching off my light. Okay, you can hear the buzzer and our LED lights up. Okay, I'm just switching on my light. That's it. Switch off. Okay, switching it on. It's very sensitive. Okay, let us see how to make it.